You are watching VSDC channel. If you've got to this video, you are probably trying to get familiar with the video effects available in VSDC. In the previous videos, we've covered adjustments, filters, and transformation effects. In this video, we'll talk about transparency effects, special effects, and nature-inspired effects. Without further ado, let's get started. Transparency effects are designed to help you adjust objects' opacity and work with the alpha channel. Here's what you can do here. The first two effects, fade in and fade out, are perfect transition effects that will make your video or any object in the scene gradually appear or disappear. The custom transparency effect allows you to set the desired opacity level for the video or any other object in the scene, and make it change during playback, going from full opacity to transparency or back. Make opaque is a handy effect if you are working with images or videos that have a transparent background. When you apply this effect, the alpha channel becomes non-transparent, or black. The next effect is called Make Transparent, and it's the opposite effect. It makes the video or image with alpha channel fully transparent. The clipping effect is a tool you'll need if you decide to make a clipping mask for your project. This is what a clipping mask looks like, typically a see-through image or video placed inside text or an image. If you want to learn how to create clipping masks within minutes, just click in the top right corner and watch our dedicated tutorial. The borders effect creates a semi-transparent border around the video or an object. However, if you want, you can also make it solid, paint it any color, and adjust the size and position. Borders may come in handy if you are using a picture-in-picture effect, or we just recently used them to demonstrate the video grid settings. Check it out. The background remover, also known as the chroma key effect, helps you detect and remove the unwanted color from the video. Typically, it's used to remove a green background from a video, but the truth is, the color doesn't have to be green and it doesn't have to be in the background. The special effects group brings 6 effects that can help you create visual tricks and simulations. For instance, you can use aging or broken TV effects, apply the falling code effect from Matrix over your video, make the trendy glitch effect, or mix them all together. Next come some really cool effects powered by artificial intelligence. Face landmarks are somewhat similar to masks on Instagram and Snapchat, and may come in handy for a video postcard. This effect will quickly add a motion track mask to the face of a person in the video and maintain it on, even when they start moving their face. Watch a detailed guide to using face landmarks if you want to learn more. AI Art Generator is one of the favorite tools of many music creators. It utilizes the power of neural networks to turn your video into AI artwork based on the preset you select. Check out our template collection and find out how to use it in your video from the dedicated tutorial. The last special effects option is called VirtualDub Filter. It allows you to benefit from the filters and effects available through the VirtualDub plugin. Of course, you'll first need to download and install the plugin on your PC, but once you do that, you get access to the extensive library of effects, including really creative ones, such as our favorite, Curtainizer. Definitely check it out. The nature-inspired effects are, well, effects inspired by nature. The first 4 options imitate some natural events that weren't present during the shooting, but you wish they were. For instance, you can add a lens flare to your video, make an artificial bokeh glare effect, use realistic raindrops, or even imitate the beautiful God rays effect. The next group of effects in this category is pretty self-explanatory. You can tell by the names that they allow you to add the fire effect with customizable flame height, the water effect that imitates ripples, the aptly named smoke effect, and the plasma effect that might look interesting if you apply it to a shape or a text object. Alright, just two effects are left to review. Particles is an excellent effect for those working on a holiday-themed video or a postcard. Essentially, it overlays a flow of particles, such as snowflakes, confetti, and leaves, on your video and lets you customize the way they look and move. You can either select one of the presets from the menu or upload your own image and use it as a particle. And finally, the shadow effect. It helps you quickly add a drop shadow or a long shadow to any object added to the video, such as text, shape, or image. Well, that's it for today. Time to put the knowledge into practice. Which effect is your favorite one so far? Let us know in the comments below and tell us if you've tried it already. Thank you for watching this far. Remember to give us the thumbs up and stay tuned for the next video where we are going to talk about transitions.